Hello, this is the Hearty Power Spectrum Meter, and if you ever wondered whether your plants receive enough light or the right kind of light, then you may need a tool, and this is a tool to help you understand exactly what's going on in terms of light. And so here is a function about spectrum, and with spectrum we can actually see how lighting is built up over the whole wavelength from 350 to 800 nanometers. And this is important because certain plants need more blue, others need more red, and others need more far red. And for example, especially on this kind of area, this is light that we don't really see with our human eye, and that's why we need a meter to simulate how the plant will receive it. The other part that we can measure here is the PPFD or the PFD. And PFD is basically the amount of light that hits the leaf surface of a plant or wherever we put the meter, and then it measures the amount of light. In this case, it's 19.53 micromole. And so with these two functions, we know two important aspects of light. One is the spectrum, basically the quality, and secondly, it's about the intensity. Of course, there are many other properties that we can measure and we should measure, but for the purpose of this video, we leave it at the spectrum and the quantity of light. Thank you.